Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
So hello friends, in last video we have seen what is if statement. We are using if statement to make a decisions, okay, basically. So now we are going to check it out, how we can deal with a if else statement. Now why we are using if else statement? In if statement what we are doing, if my condition is true, then a particular block of statement will get executed. But what if my statement is false? I want to give the solution for that also. If my condition is false, I want to give some other block of statement to be executed. Okay, so to handle that situation, we are basically having if-else statements. So we will see how if-else statement will work now, okay, through a program. So let's see how if-else statement works. So basically if statement is having, we are having if statement over here, which is taking Boolean expression, which is of any valid condition by using relational and logical operators. Then if the statement is true, then block of code following the if, which is enclosed in parentheses, which is enclosed in curly braces, will get executed. Okay, if this condition which is there, if it is false, then else block which is there, it will get executed. Okay, so if block is again enclosed in curly braces. If you have a single statement, then you really don't have to use curly braces. But if you have multiple statements, then you have to use curly braces. Okay, so let's check it out, one example of if-else statement. So here I'm having class conditional if-else and I'm having main method. Here I'm having a grade variable which is having value 68 integer. So here I'm having if statement which is having condition that if my grade is greater than 60, then I'm going to show some message. The message is congratulations, and another message is you have passed. Then if this condition is false, then I have another flow to be executed. So that is this. Inside else I'm having system.out.println statement and I'm showing the message that you failed. Okay, so basically this condition, if it is true, then this block will get executed. If this condition is false, then else block will get executed. Okay, here if you see I'm having single statement, so you really don't need this curly braces. You can skip out them. Okay.